I'll find a use for you. This must be the sun's climb, where the Banuk wants to paint his mark. Never know when I might need these. Thank you.
You were a better hunter than I. I'll paint the mark while the spirits of the Glinthawks linger.
There'll be more where they came from.
Yes. There will always be more machines. Their spirits find new bodies, but we only last as long as memory. That's why I must leave this story. A monument to our vanished shamans. To the wisdom the Karja bled from us. The machine oil in the paint will preserve it. Preserve their memory against all that was cut away. You have my thanks, Hunter.
Business. last time I saw Nora. Sun ring.
I'll tuck that away.
Hiring larger groups to work in the shops. Just from good families, gone into trade.
Machines running mad, civil war.
Long way from the sacred land.
Leave me alone, girl. Can't you see I'm searching the water?
Okay, what's wrong? Has someone fallen in?
No. Have you seen a girl of about 17 and... I can't even say it.
Are you afraid she jumped to her death?
I don't know. Alida. My only daughter. She's gone.
Who else is searching for her?
I demanded the guards look for her, but I can't put my hope in them. They say girls run off all the time at this age. Not my Alida. I've reached out to her friends, but they say they haven't seen her in weeks. Weeks! How could I not know? But they will look for her. I've searched everywhere, and then I thought maybe she might be here, in the water. By the sun!
Where did you last see her?
Just last night, in the house. She seemed better.
Was she ill?
She seemed withdrawn, sad. So I was pleased when she wanted to go out in the garden. That's the last I saw of her.
I'm a good tracker. I could look for her. Where did you last see her?
In our garden. Please, maybe you'll find something I missed.
I'll do my best.
May the sun light your way.
Machine riding Nora with a special spear. How lucky to come across you. I have a proposal. Come closer. Call me Fernand.
Okay, Fernand. What's your proposal?
During the reign of that idiot Karja King, outlanders often hid items of value from raiders. Well, I found one.
What is it?
A relic from the old ones. You probably would understand it better than I do. Unfortunately, it's too high for me to reach.
Uh-huh, and you want me to get it for you?
What a brilliant plan! You're a much better climber than I am, to be sure. Get it, bring it back, and we'll split the proceeds.
How about I see what it is first?
That works too.
Let's say I'm interested. What do I need to do?
The relic rests on the rise of Dusk Mesa. Bring it to me at the Meridian Docks, and we will both profit.
We'll see about that.
Barely turn a profit even in the best of times, especially since I usually hand out what I can to those in need. Would you care for some fruit? Better enjoy it before someone runs off with the rest of it.
Has someone been stealing from you?
Yes, almost every night. Not enough to force me to close shop, but definitely enough to hurt.
Is there anyone you suspect?
I've known most people here since childhood. None of them strike me as a food thief. You want to talk about other vices, however?
Have you found any sign of the thief?
Just a couple of old rinds near the storehouse. Not much to go on.
I know how to track. I could look for the thief.
Really? Thank you. You could start in my storehouse by the river. Someone must be desperate to steal rather than just ask me.
I'll see what I can find.
Would you like to buy something today?
Don't pass up these goods.
We'll find better wares.
I hope the day brings you glad tidings.
These aren't goods, they're necessities.
Buy what you need, leave the rest.
Destroy a village and disappear into the hills.
Check out these wares.
Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
I've got all of it.
Them soon enough.
Thank you.
grandfather seemed healthy.
I heard Oklahoma's
another signal. Looks like the signal is coming from that tonic. Useful. Another signal.
Thank you.
Huh. Nice. This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tonic. Made it. Now to climb up to its head. Almost there now.
Why have you come to Sunfall? The Grave Horde is where you belong.
You make it sound so attractive, Silence.
The Eclipse knows you're alive, Aloy. If their agents see you at Sunfall, you will be overwhelmed.
Well, that's certainly ominous. She's very pale. Is she unwell?
Yes. She's a fighter, but the fever on her won't lift. It only burns hotter. Her name is Shiana, my sister.
Isn't there anyone in Sunfall who can help?
We're refugees. We know our place. And there's only one healer in the territory. He's difficult. His soul is in shadow.
His soul is in shadow?
Galiv. That's him. He's very clever, but he has little care for people. Perhaps the desert scoured it all away. Perhaps he was always like that. Either way, I know he won't help us.
Well, I'll see about that. Where would I find him?
Last I heard, he was patching up soldiers at Blazon Arch. Another border battle.
Nice idea, but what's the point? It won't bring us home any faster. Ceasefire or no, my family.
The Sun Ring. Stop, Aloy. One more step, and you'll deliver yourself to the very powers that secure death.
too far to take stupid risks.
The sun knows we need it.
We fought for Marine. The Empyrean Shadow.